goal just off the third, and I think it's game over now. Great ball into Deeney. He held it up, set it for Vidrey's pace, took him away from the last defender and slotted it underneath the goalkeeper.
Yeah.
What a run he is having, 16 goals, but 8 in his last... Lol. Dashboard is a bit late, didn't he?
Against Hamath Academicals, and it remains goalless in that one. It's the third red of the season. But the hefty fell on the touchline, hasn't he? Let's go about the not-counting equaliser against Sheffield United.